Tomatoes
Sarge,
are great.
You really helped change the whole settlement.
Maybe it'll cheer you up a bit.
And based on the barracks, I'd say your understanding of the army is not just limited to the Marines.
The mentality of all soldiers is the same. Now it's starting to feel like a real army.
You're very strict. I've heard some of the troops complaining.
In the army, those guys would definitely hate my guts. But strict training is better than just walking out there to die.
Of course, Sarge. We're all grateful. What do you mean, Maddie? I'm fine.
You thought the person you're looking for was with the doctor, right? Who is it?
Shh, Maddie. I don't want them to know who I was looking for. The letter he left for me before isn't a good sign.
It's okay. We'll find him, whoever he is.
Thank you. back in my lab, and it's been fixed up. Thank you all so much. Now, I can get back to researching this cursed plague.
How about you put some of those brains towards helping us develop a bit quicker, too?
Of course. Development, combat, production, you name it, I can improve it.
That's what I like to hear, Doc. When can he start?
Immediately. If I could only remember where I put my goggles. I can do some research. Finally, now that the lab is set up.
Maybe you can figure out the cause of this disaster?
Unfortunately, I can't help much in that regard. I know a bit about agriculture, though. Hopefully, that will be useful.
What are you looking at?
Thank you. Is your injury any better?
Aw, Becca worries too much. It's nothing, really. I'm ready when you are.
Let's see you raise it up. Still?
Fine. I get the point.